The other colour that's very useful on a palette is cadmium red light. And with the GOSP palette, we mix that with the naphthol pigment. And the warmer of the two yellows. And that gives us a beautiful cadmium red light, which is actually a lot less expensive than buying cadmium red light.